lot of women talk a big game, but no one in the WWE backs it up like me. Rhea Ripley, she was a challenge, and she is, mark my word, the future. But I'm not going to apologize for my greatness. Winning this NXT Women's Championship is going to solidify my legacy. Because I'm going to do what no one has done before. And that is dominate three different eras of sports entertainment. The past, the present, and the future. I dominated the generation before me. I beat Natty to win the NXT Championship. I ended Nikki Bella's historic title reign. I even beat Paige, who at the time was considered the best in the business. Trish Stratus, legend, even wanted to come back and see if she still had it. I proved she didn't. For the past 5 years, I have been the most dominant woman in this women's evolution. I've tapped out all of the four horsewomen, Bayley, Sasha, Becky. I've beaten Bliss, I've beaten Naomi, I've beaten Carmella. I ended Asuka's undefeated streak. I left Ronda Rousey a broken woman. Now we come to the future generation. For the last year, all I've heard is NXT's women's division is the best women's division across all three brands. Give them credit. They proved that at Survivor Series. So I'm coming to NXT to run through the best division in the WWE. And they all want a shot at the queen. Once Rhea's picked up all the pieces, she's gonna want another shot. Then you have the number one contender, Io Shirai. Candice LeRae is hungry, but you wanna know who I have my eye on? Mia Yim. Mia was actually my first opponent in NXT. And to see our careers grow and now we're at the same place at the same time, I wanna be generous. I wanna give Mia Yim the first lottery ticket. And after I beat Mia Yim, Regal can line them all up one by one. And after I beat them all, there is no conversation, no debate, no doubt. It is simply fact that Charlotte Flair is the greatest of all time. Past, present, and future.